The US State Department does not see a problem in not holding elections in Ukraine during the war. The US State Department has spoken out about presidential elections during the war. There, they agreed with the president of Ukraine, Volodymyr Zelensky, that this issue is not timely. Especially since it corresponds to the Ukrainian constitution. Such a statement was made by the representative of the US State Department, Vedant Patel,